Hello, and welcome to the stream. Welcome to the new DLC for Hatsune Miku Project Diva Future Tone. We're gonna really quickly go through these four new songs. And yeah, I haven't unlocked the Extreme Chart yet, so we're gonna go through both Hard and Extreme. So let's start with the first one. I wish I could read Japanese fast enough for it not to take forever to me to decipher this. Feel free to use like Google Translate on the phone or something on the screen. Ugh, good. Okay. Let's see what the extreme chart of that looks like. Also, is the video 30 FPS in the background? Or does the chart lag? That part, for instance, looks like it lags. Okay, cool, fine, fuck you too. I totally spammed that, but good. Don't take the input. And retry with the failsafe on. It's just that the background movie is grainy at times. That was the wrong way around. That's supposed to be. But yeah. At least it's written there title wise right in Romaji, so I don't know where the triplets are in the fucking song itself, because I don't hear them. Where are the triplets? Those parts don't have triplets! I've never seen an overcharted hard chart, wow. they outdid themselves. Oh god, I already hate the slowdown at the end. I'm so gonna fuck that up at some point. My friend was perfect, that always 69. Some point in the future. Anyway. Triplets there. Yeah, that's more like it. Oh, it's not overcharted, it's undercharted. Okay, I can't spam that long on a song I literally just don't know yet. But yeah, the parts where there's triplets and there aren't any in the song, that's not overcharting by putting triplets where there aren't any. It's undercharting by not putting the other notes that should be there. You don't even hear that until it actually is charted correctly. Okay. I think this song would have made a really, really, really amazing chart for standard Project Diva charting. Non-Future Tone. But unfortunately, they only put it into Future Tone, which just generally has shit charts. Bless your breath. I hate when the PVs are just videos, because the videos seem to just be rendered in 30 frames per second. Because it just seems laggy in the background. Like, that's the kind of shit that throws me off on Megamix. Anyway, Extreme Charge can't be that hard. With that hard charge. Forgot that Extreme in this game likes to change random fucking notes for them. Did Hisoki chart this? Like, the amount of random bullshit in there, I kind of feel like it. Did Hisoki get a job at Sega charting shit? Why are Extreme charts in this game garbage? also for some reason this DLC specifically has an emphasis on laggy fucking TVs. Like that. This is garbage. This is random bullshit just thrown on the screen. That's an 8.5, really? Well, last one. At least it's consistent and every single one of the four songs has a fucking 30 FPS fucking background video. actually a pretty fun hard chart. And I can totally see that also being really fun to play as like Extreme on a standard non-future tone Project Diva. Which is still something I would prefer to any new DLC to Future Tone or Mega Mix. A new Project Diva game that is actually the classic controls and no bullshit arcade charting. But let's see how they manage to fuck this one up. 9-star. Prepare for me to drop out. I just straight up can't see myself not dropping out. So far they didn't fuck it up too much. I didn't think that they'd break out the triples that aren't like standard. Okay. That's not too bad.